Sloshed, I'll get that right, sloshed. I'm not sloshed, incidentally. 12-1 Musashi. Pardew Bay, the horse I've tipped, he'll get back and storm home. He's almost 5-1 on the tote. Rhodey's Kid at 16-1. Jim's Bet at 15-1. Itchy Palm out to almost 8-1 now. Monopolizer's favourite on the tote, coming into 11-4. About $3.80 for a dollar investment. Been very well backed. Past the MO at 25-1. 66-1 Runaway Ron, he's one of the roughies. Wholehearted is at 50-1. Ockelmass getting out in the market now, 9-2 out to 11-2. Michael Evans the rider. Ockelmass gets back in the field as well. Smart Dresser is a 50-1 chance. Here's to you as a scratching. Mere Idea is at 50-1. And Corrado and Huntdale Magic were both emergencies who were not required. The favourite, Monopolise, as I checked the board, TAB number 11 is showing 370. For a dollar investment, which is a little bit better than 5-2 and not quite 11-4. That's Wholehearted there, and incidentally the jockey for Wholehearted in the yellow and blue colours is the one on top of the horse is Mel Shoemaker. Mel Shoemaker, of course, who won the Baystone, the Melbourne Cup, as a 21-year-old. He's now 57 and still riding winners. Mel will give Wholehearted its chance. There's TAB number 3 there, that's Red John, and the jockey you saw on the ground was Musashi. In the other blue and yellow colours, it was Grant Cooksley. Grant Cooksley, I shouldn't... Musashi wasn't on the ground, it was Grant Cooksley, the rider of Musashi. There's Asteri Starkus. Asteri Starkus, ridden today by Greg Farrer, an apprentice in the Canberra area, and Greg's ridden a winner or two in town, and almost rode a winner at Canterbury on Wednesday when he was just caught in the last bound on Tipperary Prince. Asteri Starkus will probably have to be ridden quietly from his wide barrier and just hope that luck goes his way. Okay, Asteri Starkus and Wholehearted are the two we're waiting for. They look as though they're not going to give too much trouble. There goes TAB number 14, Wholehearted into line. And now we're just waiting for Asteri Starkus and the line will be complete. There he goes, number 4, Asteri Starkus in the blue and white colours. Everyone's there. Time for us to go to our caller, John Tapp.
Starter Bill Dale, Tui Stand, and they're just about set and ready for dispatch as Asteri Starkus goes up to complete the line. Ready now, John Hawke's handicap, and they face squarely. Oh, there's trouble out towards the middle. One of the runners reared there. Off and running, good start. Musashi a little bit awkward to begin, and so was Ockelmass. And Past the Ammo was about the first out. Pardew Bay jumped away quickly. Jim's Bet is racing towards the lead, so is Itchy Palm. Mere Idea, Prominence, Sloshed is one of the leaders. A good battle for the lead early. Red John is now coming over from an outside gate, followed by Rhodey's Kid. Midfield near the fence is Monopolise, and Sir Bernard is one of the leaders also. It's a great tussle for the lead now. Red John on the outside and Sir Bernard are going together. They're two lengths in front of Itchy Palm, followed by Sloshed and Pardew Bay. Jim's Bet is out very deep and then Past the Ammo on the outside of Mere Idea, followed by Rhodey's Kid. Further back, Monopolise, Runaway Ron, and then Ockelmass and Wholehearted, followed by Musashi and well back Smart Dresser with Asteri Starkus last as they turn. Into the straight, Sir Bernard, the leader over Red John on the outside. Itchy Palm and then Monopolise, followed by Ockelmass, getting up on the fence from Mere Idea. Coming to the 200 mark, Sir Bernard and Red John, Monopolise coming at them quickly. Monopolise on the outside. Outsiders dash to the lead, 150 out. Monopolise shot clear of Red John, followed by Ockelmass and Rhodey's Kid getting home well, but Monopolise far too good. Monopolise one easing up. I think Runaway Ron on the extreme outside might get second, a breath in front of Musashi and Rhodey's Kid, and then Red John, followed closely by Mere Idea, Itchy Palm, Asteri Starkus, Sir Bernard, from Ockelmass, Pardew Bay, and then Wholehearted, Wellback, Smart Dresser, Sloshed, followed by Jim's Bet, and last is Past the Ammo.
Well, the one they put the money on got the cash. And there he goes straight to the front now, halfway down the straight for Glenn Boss. He's paid $3.20 the win and $1.80 the place. There's no doubt about it. He was never in danger. He was cantering in the run. And now down the outside comes TAB number 13, Runaway Ron. And inside him, number 6, Musashi. Runaway Ron for the place will pay upwards of $17 for the place. And so he should. And number 6, Musashi, was third, will pay $4.80. That was racing today. There's the winner, Monopolise, Glenn Boss. I hope you're back to winner. If you didn't, there's always next week. Back shortly with more on the wide world of sports. We got
Monday night.
7.13 and 6. Monopolize, $3.20 and $1.80. Runaway Ron, $17.60. And Musashi paid $4.80. From the news desk.